Teofimo, you went past the seventh round for the first time in your career.
I got boo-boos. Excuse
me, excuse me. You did, and really wide scorecards. Your dad was saying this guy was tough. What did you think of your performance tonight?
Horrible. Horrible. But, you know, it is what it is. The guy had... He's tall, 6 foot, man. But you know what? From this point on, we fighting guys my height. So we don't got to worry about nobody else no more. No more tall guys or anything, man. It's a takeover still, man. They wanted to see me go the distance. I did 12 rounds and a backflip. I'm still in shape.
Now, you talked about feeling, how you were going to feel was going to determine how long you stayed at 135. How do you feel right now, and how long do you see yourself staying at lightweight?
You know, I feel good. I made 134.4 yesterday, you know, and I feel great, man, like a champ. You know, hopefully we can make the fight happen. Well, we are going to make the fight happen with Richard Commey. And then after that, we're getting all four belts with Lomachenko.
Now, you are lined up for a shot at Richard Commey for the title. He's got a great right hand. That right hand was landing tonight for Nakatani. What do you have to fix to become a world champion in your next fight?
Just little tune-ups, man. You know, I get lazy in there. You know, I slack off here and there, but you know, it's just part of the process. You know what I mean? You know, I'm thankful right now, man. This is my first main event. Hey, it was 12 rounds. Am I proud of it? Nah, but I'm proud that I showed everybody that I could go 12 rounds.
I know your dad wants it. Do you still see Lomachenko in your future at 35?
Nah, absolutely, man. Absolutely. Loma got to fight a guy that's 6'2". So we're going to see the difference on that as well. You know, he has a tough fight ahead of him. This guy was no pushover. He was undefeated, 18-0 with 12 knockouts from Japan, ranked number 3. I was number 4. That's why we made it the IBF World Title Eliminator. You know, this is what it's all about. Hey, and this is what it is, man. I could show that I could take a punch. I showed that I could stay the 12 rounds. Man, we're ready.
Thank you very much, Teofimo.
How do you assess your performance, quote unquote, horrible?
He's right.
Horrible.
Absolutely right. He got exposed a little bit tonight, Tess.
He did make the point that the height of his opponent was an issue. There were a lot of times tonight where I felt like he was trying to climb up a stepladder to get his work done offensively.
Almost seemed like he was trying to hit the piñata and
exactly.
He couldn't reach it. But you know what? That's no excuse, Tess. You know, in this game, you got to take advantage of your opponent's weaknesses. You got to figure out a way to get inside. He stayed on the outside, and that's the reason why he struggled. He should have took the game in the inside from the beginning of the fight.
Hello, everyone. It's Ariel Helwani. I just came here to thank you for watching our ESPN YouTube channel. It's the best. You know what else is the best? The ESPN app. You can get highlights, analysis, all that stuff and more. And if you want premium content and live streaming sports, there's only one place for all of that. It's ESPN+.